Hi guys, I'm back with a plan with me video for December 12th to December 18th. today is Thursday and I'm filming the next week right now because I would know I won't have time on Friday and Saturday. So this is my last week's spread. It is Thursday, so I'm filming my plan with me video here. And it is also my first year anniversary, but I'm not doing anything because my husband's in New York, so I'm filming a plan with me video. Anyway, so yeah, this was I did a video on this, so if you wanna go check it out. So for this week, I'm using a kit from Elle Plan. This is the Black Friday kit. Or was it the Christmas? I'm sorry, I don't know the kit's name, but this is one of the most popular ones that I've seen around. So you have this full box, about 1, 2, 3, 4 full boxes to make a scene, which is really pretty. Excuse me. And then you have some more full boxes. I think I did a haul on this, but I'm not sure. So here we have the checklist, bottom washi, some cute icons there, and you have some headers, cancel headers, some quarter boxes right here. You have some washi strips, you have some littles, check boxes and quarter boxes, full boxes, checklist, and then you have your date cover-ups and little strips of washi and all the other icons here. She has like a birthday one, which is really cute. I mean, I don't have a birthday, but at least in this week, but it's really cute. Okay, so I will be fast-forwarding as usual because my baby is sleeping right now, so I get to talk a little bit, and when he's up, I have to go. So, yeah, we'll begin by placing down the headers as per usual, and yeah, so I will be fast forwarding, as I said. See you in the end. Bye, guys. I mean, stay, because there's more. I'm just saying bye for now. Hi guys, so I'm back. I'm done with my spread. Midway I realized that my camera battery died and you didn't get to see most of what I did here. So I'm really liking my spread. It looks really good. All ready for Christmas for next week. I'm also very excited to go to my first ever planner meetup on Thursday, so that's gonna be fun. I have my sidebar here with my spending tracker and all the other habit trackers. I also have my countdown for Christmas that I used, which is this one from Lily Sky's Dream. It's the baby boy Christmas countdown stickers. And yeah, that's about it. And I just want to show you what I have left over. These are the I used up all the full boxes and the checklists. I have some headers, the cancelled, rescheduled headers as well. I have some decorative icons left, littles and checklists, and some of the quarter boxes. I have a lot of checklists and some flags left, so it's enough to do a widespread, planning. So that's about it. I really like how it came out. This is from Elle Plan. She has really great kits and other stickers, and she has fast shipping as well. So you guys should check her out and subscribe, like this video, and follow me on Instagram. And that's about it. See you guys. Bye.